and took a number, because you might have to wait. And there had to be a little bit of entertainment, so over in the corner they had a piano player. And the piano player was playing what they call jism music. If you don't understand jism, ask somebody. Jism is why you don't want to go down that neighborhood. The jism band would be in the corner playing the piano. But you still needed a little something else. There happened to be a brass instrument shipment on its way to the ports of New Orleans, and it disappeared. Nobody could figure out what happened to all those brass instruments. But all of a sudden in the neighborhood, every brother had a trumpet, or a slide trombone, or a saxophone. And they was playing them all over town, but they didn't take no lessons. They didn't really know how to play. So they called them ass musicians. And every once in a while, one of those people would sit in with the band. And they would call it jism and ass. Jism and ass was called jazz. So what I'm trying to say is that we got some dance music going on. If you came here to enjoy yourself, time to get with that. The song is called Is That Jazz? Yeah, time to stay here. Take your time to get in. got you. Hey, a thousand precious visions from our past. When we express love and tenderness, do that jazz, 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 jazz.
Thank you.